Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So on yesterday morning my Roblox account was banned for 24 hours due to community guidelines. So after this time period is completed and then I try to open my Roblox mobile app, but unfortunately it shows on following message: connection error. Sorry, there was a problem reaching our servers. Please try again. But if I try to press retry, the same message again and again occurs to me. So how to get rid of this notification? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this is happening? And this is occurs for two possible reasons. And the first one is, if maybe this Roblox server have any problem, it shows this kind of message. So by using this website, you can easily check out the Roblox server status. And the second one of the reason is, maybe this is occurs due to the Roblox app datas. So just one time clear that Roblox app datas and then install the any VPN app in your mobile. So once the installation is completed, and then try to connect your mobile with VPN app. So now my connection is made successfully, and minimize this VPN app. So finally, one more time, you can try to open that Roblox mobile app. So now I try to log in my account. But friends, now this time you can see, now my Roblox account is successfully logged in, and it doesn't show that previously occurred error message. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.